Alright, now we're gonna react to Tony Robbins saves a suicidal person in less than 5 minutes. Tony Robbins, I'm not your guru. Let's go.
Why were you suicidal?
It's because I can feel very peak states in life, but I can go so deep that I don't see a way out.
Yes.
And I'm looking for a way to get out of my body or to hit myself or to... I can explain that deep and I don't find a way out.
What makes you hate yourself? Is it the red shoes?
What?
Is it the red shoes?
No.
Are you sure? Because they're fucking red. Don't you be smiling like that. You fuck everything up. If you smile like that too much, you'll want to stick around. You've been so hard on yourself. I love that you have such high standards. But those aren't high standards. That's called perfection. And most people overestimate what they can do in a year, and they underestimate what they can do in 2 or 3 decades. And you haven't been around long enough to have those extra 2 or 3 decades. So don't fuck it up. There's time. And if you give yourself just a little bit of time, and if you'll be a little more loving to yourself, I think you're gonna find you got a lot to give. I can fucking feel it. And I know fucking people. And you know I do. That's right.
Thank you.
And I know you right now. Can you feel me?
Yes, I do.
So you and I are gonna make a deal. I'm gonna show you what to do to reshape yourself.
That would be nice.
And we're gonna make it so you can enjoy yourself.
Oh, are you sure?
Not just when you're jerking off, other times too. Okay. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna remember as long as you live that I don't fucking bullshit. And you've seen it, haven't you?
Yes.
Do I tell the fucking truth? Even when it's painful? Even when it's not sweet?
Yes.
I'm telling you the truth. You just fucking begun and you're not gonna fuck it up. You're gonna take the time to fully develop and you're gonna find a way to enjoy a little bit along the way. There you go. Did you feel that?
Yes.
What was that that just happened? What just happened there when these came down like that?
I'm gonna try to talk. Did you see that his look changed? That his eyes, the gaze of his eyes changed?
Tony or the...
the other guy. Did you see that? Take it back a bit. That change is quite... Now a bit further.
You're gonna take the time to fully develop and you're gonna find a way to enjoy a little bit along the way. There you go.
See that?
He relaxed.
What was that?
No, but the eyes also.
What just happened there when these came down like that? And you started breathing here too?
Start believing you and be open.
He also started to sound more confident.
Yeah.
When he said that.
You and
breathing here too?
Start believing you and be open.
I love how Tony Robbins gave that hug and those kisses and stuff. You see? That is not a fake hug.
No.
You know, he even does, you know, behind his head. It's like he just freed that guy. You know what I mean?
I don't even think Tony was, aware that they lifted him up until, he turned around.
Yeah.
Otherwise, you can think like Tony told everyone, like, cheer him up, lifting up. I don't think they did it on their own. Yeah.
What a master.
He is a master.
That's some masterful stuff right there.
But you know what he did? He snapped him out of it.
Straight from the beginning.
Yeah. And I think that is what you have to do. You say you need a kick in the butt and you need someone to shake you up. And that is what most people need when you're down. Of course, you appreciate to get, someone to feel sorry for you a bit, to hug you or love you, take care of you, nurse you, whatever. But you need to get going. You need someone to snap you out. And that's exactly what he did when he said, is it the red shoes?
Yeah, he did that fairly quickly. Mm-hmm. It was like he read this guy instantly.
Yeah, and then...
And he saw where he was going. Mm-hmm.
And then you see also the look of the guy when he hears Tony say, is it the red shoes? And he's like... Right there, he's shaking.
It took him out.
But he's still not really out of it because he's looking at Tony and he says, because they're really red.
Yeah.
And then he needs to shift and change. And that is the kick in the butt for him. And then Tony can start to, talk to him. Because as long as he's still stuck in these deep, dark thoughts, he knows, I'm never going to reach you as long as you're down there. I need to bring you, up. I need to snap you out of it. And he knows that, and he does it so brilliantly. Oof.
Yeah.
And this guy, I'm so happy that he's still around, because I think that he is changing a lot of people's lives.
Tony Robbins?
Yeah.
I thought you mean the other guy.
I hope the other guy is still around.
I don't know if that is around.
I hope he's still around. I hope. But he is a really great inspirational person. From small things to big things,
Yeah, Tony Robbins, what really just happened here was a transfer of information,
Yeah.
And, energy and combined with energy and stuff. But a certain information brought to you by somebody that is, valid, you could say,
You know,
if it came from somebody who is not accomplished, it wouldn't probably hit as good, maybe.
No, but as Tony says, I'm not bullshitting.
Yeah.
You have seen me, done this before.
Yeah.
And that gives him,
Yeah, because if it came from somebody who might not have accomplished something... You might think, this guy is just throwing out some words,
Yeah. No, he's amazing. Absolutely gonna do more. And you watch him.
Tony Robbins.
Yeah, he's amazing.
They tried to cancel him. Didn't work.
No.
Didn't work.
You can't cancel a guy like Tony.
Right? It didn't work.
He's of a different type, than most people. There are a few up there with him, but, Because I don't think you can get to him. You cannot hurt him in that way, Because he's so strong inside.
He's too intelligent, and he has been himself for such a long time.
Mm.
You know what I mean? People know, how he is. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So then you can't just cancel somebody like that with some accusations.
No.
Okay. But they tried, though.
They tried, but they failed.
With the Me Too thing. And you know what it was? It was because he was hugging people or shit,
Good.
Anyways, that's fantastic
stuff. Yeah, absolutely. See you next time.
See you next time. Peace.
Peace.